This is the first location in the memory, second location, third location, fourth, and continue. So if you want to extract first location, then this is a zeroth index, then first index and second index. That is the way we can extract the information. For example, like data is variable that is equal to 22, that is stored somewhere in this particular Python array. This is temporary variable. So now if data is equal to 23 plus 4, it is also stored in this particular Python array. So this is called a temporary kind of transaction. Variable itself does not hold the data. The variable points to a location where the data is stored. These are the rules for creating the variables in Python. So variable name must start with a letter or the underscore character. Second, variables are case sensitive, like small name, all the small characters, then first is a capital character, then all the small characters, all the capital character. So these are three different variables that are not all not as same, because these case variables are case sensitive. Next, the reserved keyword or keyword cannot be used for naming the variable, like four, green. This is the reserved keyword that are used in Python, so we cannot use this as a variable. Next, a variable name cannot start with a number. A variable name can only contain alphanumeric characters and underscore, like A to Z, 0 to 9, and underscore. The special character, these are all the special characters, should not be used in variable name. So these are some rules to creating a variable in the Python. Then there is a not, that type of variable in Python is a local and global. Declare a local variable when you want to use it for a current function, and declare a global variable when you want to use the same variable for rest of the program. Then this is the example for valid and invalid variable. These are all the variable name, age, underscore age, underscore age, say one, all are A or only age. So this all are valid. Then one age, that is not invalid, because variables should first must start with a letter or underscore character, not with the number. This is special character, so that is not allowed. It is also special character plus starting with the special, not allowed. So these are the invalid variable name. So these are the examples. Let's see in the Anaconda module. So Jupyter notebook module. So as example, assigning a value to a variable. So these are the three. The first is a string name. Okay, done. Then semester 5, that is integer. Run, okay, done. And then time 11.31. These are all data types. Time 11.31. Okay. Now you can check with the help of type. You can see here the result is string. So these are a different kind of example of assigning value to variable. Then you can also show as a printing the value. Then this is a multiple assignment in Python, like age 1, 2, 3 is equal to 25. So age 1, 2, is equal to 25. Run. So now all the variable is 25. Age 1, 25, age 2, 25, and age 3, 25. So this is called multiple assignment in Python. You can also enter it with the help of print. Then input function example. Like with the help of input keyword, you can check whenever by default or reserve keyword are there, color automatic change in the game. So name enter your name. When you sent your name, Jana. Okay, so print any print, it say, it say Jana because it already storing name. Okay, but when you execute this thing, then it should be yes. So enter, you have to press enter after this one. Once again, let's fast it. So name. Run, then Janak, then enter. So enter your name, that is Janak. Then you print, say, Janak. Okay, so that's done. Okay, so this is from the variable. Now let's see about data types. So data type in Python represent the classes. The object or instance of these classes are called variable. So these are the different Python data types: Boolean, text, numeric, sequence, mapping, set, and binary. And the part of this Boolean include memory view, byte array, bytes, text include string, numeric include integer, float, complex, then sequence include list, tuple, and range. Mapping include dictionary, set include frozen set and set, and binary include Boolean. Let's see all the example. So we all already in these things. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So total 13 data type is there. So yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, 14. Yes. Boolean. Last. This is Boolean. So 2, 9, 10. Let's run this. Okay. Now when we type the A, so this is a memory view data type. So this is the first one, Boolean type memory view data type. Then second, type B. This is byte array. Okay, so type B is byte. This is the Boolean of byte that example. Then type C. This is bytes. So this is the same Boolean bytes type data types. Then D, hello world. Text string. STR string. So text string. Then ABCDE. Penty integer. So type E number integer. Then EF. F is 20.5. So type F. Plot. Then J number. Oh, now J complex. So type J. This is when, okay, type G, complex, G is complex, okay, when J is complex. So these all are the numeric Python data type, integer, floating of the. Now see, let's see example of sequence. So G, then H, I, J, so first let's see. H list. So this is the example of list with this kind of bracket. Then tuple. I. This is a tuple example, tuple iterator. I is a tuple iterator. Then range, H I J. This is the range and iterator example 6. Then this is the complex. So sequence list tuple register number. Now mapping. Mapping is a dictionary. So K is a kind of dictionary because this close parenthesis, curly bracket. So K, type K. This is the kind of data structure dictionary. Then frozen sets of a Boolean. Here one. So then after K, say L is yes, frozen set. Type L. This is a frozen set kind of data example. Then M is set kind of Python data. So type LM. This is a set. And last is Boolean. So type N. True or false kind of thing. So that is Boolean kind of data example. Okay, so that is from this particular module. Thank you.